Oliinyk, the world bronze medalist from last year, early on in the leg attack.
Next up, 125, that'll be Japan, Ukraine.
Takedown for Oliinyk of Ukraine.
Japan and Ukraine. Mongolia and Georgia.
Unsuccessful attempt at a gut wrench. Slip call, no points. Oliinyk reverses, gets 2 points for keeping Yamamoto in danger. He's up 4-0. 4-1, I stand corrected. He did get 1 point for the reversal. Yamamoto with a weak throw attempt there.
One of the best in the business doing his job right there. From Las Vegas.
Gives up two, down 6-1. Minute 23 remaining in the first period.
Can't handle his wet wax. Good man. Thank you, Jim. Jim's home is in Las Vegas at Extreme Couture now.
Two minutes in. Yamamoto with a single leg attack. Far side.
Full day tomorrow. That's the World Cup has yet to be decided.
Can't improve himself there, Oliinyk. Just sitting on top of him. Nice outside leg, near side leg attack there by Oliinyk. 8-1 lead for Pavlo.
Talk about coming on strong, understanding what our athletes need. Muscle farm.
First period ends, both presses head to the corners. Passivity call on Yamamoto. Oliinyk inside on a leg attack. Finishing strong, up 10-1. 2 minutes still remaining in the match. Pavlo looking to finish the match here. Leg lock. Using it to turn. Guaranteed that's pretty painful. Down, that'll finish it for Oliinyk. Pavlo Oliinyk of Ukraine. Him and Ukraine their sixth win so far. Coming up next, the big guys, 125 for Ukraine in the red.